He flew into town like a paper sack in a stolen car with a shotgun in the back. He said, she can't run now, she can't hide. I'm gonna get her back for her lies, lies, lies. Well, he taught her how to pout, and he taught her how to tease, and he taught her how to beg when she fell down to her knees. He said, your face is different, but you're really all the same. I have to teach you a lesson again and again. See, I feel no pleasure, and I feel no pain. So what else can I do? I can't stop killing. Such a little Hitler, and he loves the feel of power that she gives him through her terror. Oh, ooh, I can't stop killing you. But she looked into the mirror as she smoked a cigarette, and she wondered where she'd go now to find a place she could forget all the things he said he'd do. I can't stop killing you.